Kanon Suzuki refused to take that shot. When you team Japan right now, you cannot be overthinking.